Hi, I'm Dr. Raghvendra. I'm currently working in Narayana Health as an intensivist. I came to this place for my father's surgery, basically. Apparently, we didn't have ophthal service at our hospital. I got information from my friend, that is Manjunath, who is apparently my junior at my college. And when I came and saw this place, before coming to this place, I just went through the internet. And in fact, because ophthalmology is not my field, so I was not aware of this. But after going through the internet and all these things, I came to know that he's one of the very good surgeon for cataract surgeries. And when I came to know that it's an NABH accredited hospital, I decided to get operated for my father here. So starting from the whole admission process to investigations, or everything was smoothly done. It's so neatly and it's well equipped with the art of state of art facilities. It has got all the facilities. There are 6 doctors around and a very good OT with round the corner support and backup. I was very happy for my father that he got operated here without any hassles, and he's been doing fine. I'm very thankful to Dr. Ravindra for whatever the services he has offered. He is very friendly, a great surgeon, obviously. And they also offer a few of social events, like wherein they help in eye transplants. They are apparently going to come into this academic field as well, coming up with a college. So overall, the Karthik Netralaya looks to be a very good hospital. I request all the patients to utilize these facilities at Karthik Netralaya. It is affordable and it has got all the facilities wherein you can definitely get all the services under one roof. That's all I would like to say.